Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From the Heartland Diner, Kelly Bryant and Branson icon, Shoji Noguchi.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey! Great big howdy to you from Branson, Missouri. You're watching Branson Country USA.
It's that time again, Mike.
Hey, we got a great big show planned for you tonight, and we start things out, as we always do, saying hello to the folks right behind us. They're our Wild Bunch right there. Good to see everybody tonight. Well, we've got, you ever feel like your parents are looking over your shoulder?
I think your conscience is about.
There's my mom and dad right there looking over my shoulder. Am I doing okay? Am I all right? And dad's okay. I'm not in trouble.
Yeah, you're within kicking distance.
We can't get them on camera. We're going to dedicate the show tonight. Dave and Bernice over there celebrating their 69th wedding anniversary. Unbelievable. Love you guys. They've been coming to see us for a long time. Hi to all the folks watching us on TV.
That's right.
And hello to the entire radio audience, particularly there in Fort Scott, Kansas, on 103.9 FM. That's KOMB. Some good folks in Fort Scott. Say hello, Fort Scott.
Hello, Fort Scott.
As good as hee-haw right there, for sure. Hey, we're going to get out Branson's best quartet for you right now. Let's get them out here, New South. Boys, we're ready. Come on. There they are.
Welcome out to the show, everybody.
One more chance, maybe we can make a little romance. No reason why you and me can't get it back together like it used to be. Give me just another try. Can't have you, I'm gonna die. Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance.
Do you remember how it used to be when we had?
Together like it used to be. Give me just another try. Can't have you, I'm gonna die. Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. Won't you give me just one more chance? Maybe we can make a little romance. No reason why you and me can't get it back together like it used to be. Give me just another try. Can't have you, I'm gonna die. Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance.
Thank you so much, everybody. Welcome out to the show. Are you ready to have a good time with us tonight? Wonderful. We have a really fantastic show lined up for you. The second song we'd like to do for you was a big hit for the Oak Ridge Boys back in 1999. We just recorded this one for our new country album that should be coming out pretty soon. We hope you all enjoy this.
Thank you.
chat, everybody.
David and John, like the boys said, a new song off our upcoming album called Here We Are.
It's just
about to come out, isn't it? Hey, how about a big hand for Gene Mulvaney back there on that pedal steel guitar? Of course, not only a picker, he's a brainiac. He put together the Branson Guest Card, which is a great discount card in Ozark Mountain Country. Over 200 discounts, over 110 shows, shopping and attractions. Where can we use it,
Jamie? You can use it at Red Lobster. And get this, at two entrees, you purchase two entrees during the lunchtime, you get $3 off. During dinner time, you get $5 off.
How about that?
That's
right there.
Good.
We had a Wild Bunch lunch at Red Lobster this week. We loved that place, and guess who forgot to show their Branson guest card? I didn't save more and spend less.
Mm-mm.
But anyway, you can. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com.
Well said right there. Hey, we're going to take a little break, and we're going to have some great singing and some good guests for you here with more of Branson. I'm doing the same thing. Branson Country USA right after this.
Hey, y'all, it's Mike Patrick from Branson's Country Music Coalition. Branson's favorite country shows have put together an incredible Christmas package for you to come to Branson and hear some real country music. From November 1st through December 13th, stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express, Grand Jubilee, Hughes Brothers Christmas Show, and more. Again, this package includes a four-night stay and eight unbelievable shows, all for only $496. Did you hear me? Four nights lodging, eight incredible shows for only $496. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. You won't find a better country experience anywhere else but here in Branson, Missouri, the live entertainment capital of the world. Call 888-508-0596 or visit us online at 76shows.com. Packages are selling quick, so call right now for a country Christmas you won't soon forget.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA Live from the Strip right here in Branson, Missouri. I've said this before, I will say it again. Ladies and gentlemen, a man that needs no introduction.
Hi.
Crack of dawn, I hit the road. Set my shoulders for the heavy load. Coffee leaking through the paper sack. Foreman says I'm late again. He can't stand it when I only grin. He's got me 8 hours. She's got me after that. Can't wait till it's quitting time. She got something cooking for me tonight. She keeps the home fires burning while I'm out earning a living in a world that's known for luck. Four ball tires, I'm a pickup truck. No more credit on my credit card. When I come home, I hit that door. I remember what these aching arms are for. She's my one light when the world goes dark. Tomorrow it's the same old grind, but she'll be burning in my mind. She keeps the home fires burning while I'm out earning, living in a world that's known for its pouring rain. She keeps the home fires burning. Ooh, and it's her warm loving that keeps me returning again. Oh, Chad, come on.
Singing some Ronnie Millsap for you. Thank you, Jamie, for doing that. Appreciate that.
Ladies.
Hey, give a nice hand for Jackie Brown. Jackie, come out here, center stage. Making her way out here.
I'll leave.
She's got a great song for you. Now, I do want to mention we had the big award show Sunday night. And, of course, Jackie's a multi-year winner, female vocalist of the year. But they awarded her and Luke for the duet they're singing in Grand Jubilee this year, duo of the year. How about that? Congratulations. So proud of you guys. If you haven't heard that duet, you got to come see the Grand Jubilee and hear these kids do it before we switch over to Christmas. But she's going to do a song for you tonight that was written by Cyndi Lauper. This actually became Cyndi Lauper's first number one hit back in 1984. And there's an artist I became aware of about 10 years ago named Eva Cassidy, a beautiful singer, jazz and blues singer from New York. And she passed away from cancer in 1996. And after her death, she became a star. They started releasing all these great recordings. And she recorded this song, and I heard it. Just a beautiful arrangement. And I thought, Jackie could just nail it, and I heard it in rehearsal, and she did. So you're gonna love this. Make welcome Jackie Brown.
Thank you, Mike.
After
another time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time. Time after time. After your picture fades and darkness has turned to gray, watching through windows, I'm wondering if you're okay. And you said, go slow, I fall behind. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you fall, I will. Time after time, ooh, time after time, time after time, time after time.
That is Jackie Brown.
Thank you.
Good job, Jackie.
How about it for Chad and Larry back there helping me out? Well, now it's my privilege to introduce to you one of my favorite singers and one of my favorite people, and she just happened to win Female Vocalist of the Year last week at our big awards show. Please put your hands together for my friend Melody Hart.
Thank you, Jackie.
Every time we love, I get that honeymoon feeling.
ladies and gentlemen, the 2019 Female Vocals of the Year for Branson, Missouri, Melody Hart.
Thank you.
We were so, so proud for you.
Oh, thank you
so
very
well
much.
Earned, so well deserved. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. And I'm honored to be here on the stage.
We're so thankful for you.
Thank you.
And her husband back there won Fiddle Player of the Year, so we didn't split up a family again. We have to take a quick break. While we're on the break, make sure you check allaccessbranson.com. They can plan your entire vacation to Branson. They're wonderful people. They sponsored our pre-show gala before the award show the other night. A great at Billy Yates' new venue where your show, Nashville Nights, is at Choices Concert Hall. But check them out, allaccessbranson.com, 417-332-2121. You want to stay with us? We come back. We have our special guest star, Kelly Jackson Bryant, up next, all live from Branson Country, USA.
All Access Branson here. We're coming to you from the Grand Country Music Hall, home of award-winning live entertainment. When planning your next trip to Branson, call All Access Branson. We're locally owned
and family operated.
We offer discount tickets, lodging, and attractions,
and free and fun things to do.
At All Access Branson, we offer free delivery, no fees, no gimmicks, your vacation your way.
Let our family
take care of your family.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South, featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks. It is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
We're going to bring out a gal right here. She sings here in town. We'll talk about that here in a little bit. But she grew up on this stage for many years here, and we'll talk about that, too, here in just a moment. Would you please make her welcome, Kelly Jackson Bryant.
Saw you walking down the street just the other day. Took one good look at me and turned the other way. Say I blame you, but I'd like for you to know how wrong I was to ever let you go. Just in case you ever change your mind, if you suddenly decide to give me one more try, I'll be waiting in the wings, just looking for a sign, just in case you change your mind. What can I say, darling, what can I do? I've got to find some way to change your point of view. I've always loved you, and that's a natural fact. If you could ever find in your heart to take me back. Just in case you ever change your mind, if you suddenly decide to give me one more try, I'll be waiting in the wings, looking for a sign, just in case you change your mind. Just in case you ever change your mind, if you suddenly decide to give me one more try, I'll be waiting in the wings, just looking for a sign, just in case you change your mind. Just in case you change your mind.
Thank you. Boy, thank y'all so much. Y'all are awesome. This band is awesome, aren't they? Wow, and Melody, y'all, it's so good to be back on the stage with you guys. And Melody and I shared the stage together for about 5 of those years.
Yes, we did.
5 of the 9, I believe. But yeah, thanks to my family for coming here tonight and some of my diner friends. I see y'all. Do y'all recognize me with my hair down? All right, well, we're going to do one more country classic for you and kick it off, boys.
Jealous me and careless you, the odds yesterday. I couldn't take those lonely nights. You made me sit away. I thought I'd seen the last of you when you walked out of sight. Instead, I see you in my dreams each night. Oh, the keys in the mailbox. Come on here. I'm sitting here wishing, dear, I had your love again.
Don't be afraid. I won't bite you.
I don't believe that.
Great job.
Thank you.
Now, what? When were you here on this stage? It was with the Texas Gold Miners, was that right? Melody was in the show, too?
Yep.
What years were you here on that? Do you remember?
My goodness. That was probably, Dad, what year was that?
Mid-80s, wasn't it?
87 up to... Mm-hmm. 96, I believe.
Great show. A lot of Branson
like
Entertainers
that.
Got their start on that show, including Clay Cooper was part of that show for
a
long time.
Yes, and Joey Riley.
Yeah.
And Paul Harris.
All kinds of good stuff.
Yeah.
They can't keep a job now.
I know.
Moving around. Now, you work at the Hard Luck Diner right now.
I do.
If you folks haven't been there, that's one of the most unique places to eat in Branson. They sing to you. She's one of the singing servers over there while they bring you the food, and you get to hear them sing all the time. You've been there for several years, haven't you?
Yes.
How long?
Thank you. Yes, this is my 12th year.
12th year there.
Yeah, so. I also sing at the Uptown, Jackie B. Goode's Uptown Cafe on Mondays.
There you go.
Yeah.
So you got a lot of singing going on.
I do.
Now you need to come back and be with us more often. Can you do that?
I would love to.
Absolutely.
I would love to.
Absolutely.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. Check it out there, Mel's Hard Luck Diner, 417-322-0150. Mel's Hard Luck Diner.com. You can find out more about that. And another hand for Kelly. Didn't she do a good job? She's a sweetheart, too. She's a sweetheart. We're going to take a little break, come back with some more great music and fun with more Branson Country USA right after this.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree. When you're ready for authentic country music, look no further than the Down Home Country Show. Branson's Entertainer of the Year, Jamie Hagee, is the best at bringing country music to life. You'll love Branson's Fiddle Player of the Year, Melody Hart. Comedian of the Year, Jared Doherty, will keep you in tears. Enjoy all of the songs that make you fall in love with country music. Showtime is 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA, we're always excited to have this next group perform on our show. They've been a part of the Ozarks here for many, many years, over 25 years, and you'll see why here in just a moment. Would you make a welcome, Christina Tabucci?
Thank you. This song is a Grammy Award-winning song. It came out within this year with a remake of A Star Is Born, and it's called Shallow, and I hope you enjoy it.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired of trying to fill that void? Or do you? Keeping it so hardcore, I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad time, I feel myself.
Thank you. Well, it is my honor to introduce this next guy to you. How about a great big hand for my dad, Mr. Shoji Tabucci?
Hi there, folks. How you doing? We are so glad to be here at Grand Country Jubilee, Grand Country USA. And don't they do a great job here?
Yeah.
How about give them a hand? We're always looking forward to coming here. So let's do it. This is the old Hank Williams song. And later on, our Kentucky Headhunter recorded, and we changed a little bit. But I bet you remember this one. Go just like this. Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having now. I can't get over how they set me free. Oh, don't tell me. Well, I bet it's not like me. See, I'm fancy free. Flirting with the boys and all their time. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find someone new. I've thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out and fancy free. Flirting with the boys and all their charm. I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I could welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose this lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find someone new. I've thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me. Oh, lonesome me.
Thank you.
Wow. Pretty good there. Pretty good. I'm finally glad to see you get something flashy to wear once in a while.
Thank you.
Looking good, sounding good.
Hot on the fiddle.
That's right. Oh, they will scrape it up a little bit, though. And we're so glad. We're always glad when you stop by to be with us. How many years now? I know it's over 25. I was guessing.
30 years.
30 years in town, folks. Icon. A legend, if we may use that term there. And you're performing at the Clay Cooper Theater this year, aren't you?
No.
And you're doing shows Monday and Friday at 7:30.
Yes.
Watch how smart I am. I know all this. Wednesday at 2 p.m. and selected Saturday dates at 10 a.m. That's right?
That's right.
Man, I'm smart.
You are
that?
Good.
And that...
You work hard.
Oh, yeah. No, I hardly work. That's what it is. Hardly work. Check it out at shoji.com or claycoopertheater.com, or you can phone up the box office over there at 417-334-7469. Get you some tickets to see the whole gang here, and we appreciate you bringing them all out here tonight. Did they do a great job for you? Christina, wonderful, beautiful song.
Thank you very much for having us.
Now stick around. I think we're going to get Shoji to stay here after the commercial break. We may have a big fiddle jam session out here, so stay tuned for that. We'll be back right after this with more Branson Country USA.
Hey y'all, it's Mike Patrick from Branson's Country Music Coalition. Branson's favorite country shows have put together an incredible Christmas package for you to come to Branson and hear some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express, Hughes Brothers Christmas Show, and more. This package is only $496. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. Packages are selling quick, so call right now for a country Christmas you won't soon forget.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit GrandCountry.com.
And the time has just flown by again, Mike.
Have you had a good time this evening? What a great big show. Again, our thanks tonight to Kelly Jackson Bryant. We just love that little lady. She grew up on this stage as a kid for many years. Some other stars of that show were Clay Cooper. Right. He was in that show. Paul Harris was in that show. Melody Hart was a Texas Gold Miner for many years. Right. But you can hear Kelly singing over at Mel's Hard Luck Diner at the Grand Village, 417-332-0150 or mel'shardluckdiner.com. Another big hand for Shoji DiBucci tonight. Christina and their entire cast, make sure you get over to Clay Cooper's Theater. You can check the website on that, shoji.com or claycoopertheater.com, or call the box office. Shoji or Clay just might answer over there. You never know. 417-334-7469. You've done that before. We've had a great show, and make sure you check out grandcountry.com. We've got all kinds of great things going on here at Grand Country. We never sleep. We're open 365 days of the year, a show every day of the year, so check that out and come visit us here in Branson. Right. We love to do something. Anytime we get Shoji to come perform with us,
we're going to fiddle a little bit.
We're going to fiddle. Is that all right with y'all?
All right.
You want me to take your microphone? Make them welcome. Quadruple fiddles here. Here they go. Thank you so much. God bless you. Tune in next week, same time, same place. Good night. We love you.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Madney. Production assistant, Joy Gale Lewis. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Caffell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Costumer is Jan Prager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Stan Vidmar and Michelle Dugan. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Nextstar creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Alina Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Tate Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417 417- 335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.